Like, the idea that a voice can just go somewhere
uninvited, like a dirty thought in a nice clean mind.